My lords, welcome. I've called this court because I seek to prove that the marriage of King Edward of York to Queen Elizabeth was an unlawful one.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I seek to prove it was not, in fact, a marriage, but an enchantment.
Yes,
sir. Or about my sorcery and witchcraft,
yes,
practiced by this woman, the Queen's own mother. This man, my lords, is Mr. James Friars. Mr. Friars, how do you know the woman on trial today?
I was good friends with her son, Anthony Rivers.
I've never seen this man before in my life.
And you've been to her house at Grafton?
Many times.
And were you there the week after her secret wedding to Edward of York?
I was.
Can you tell us what you found on the grounds of Grafton that day?
When I was leaving, when I was mounting my horse, I noticed that the horse was kicking at something in the dirt, so I had a look and found there was something buried there.
What?
Two dolls. They were very small, made of lead. One was a woman, the other a man. They were bound up with wire.
This is what you found.
That's right.
Two figures made of lead, bound in devilish union with wire. Do you deny it?
Of course I do.
Thank you, sir.
If a witch is capable of the darkest and most evil deeds, if a witch will do anything to see their own needs met, regardless of the pain and suffering that they cause others, then indeed there is a witch in this room, Lord Warwick, but it is not me.
This is your only defense.
I would also like to call a witness to attest to my character.
Their name?
Margaret of Anjou, your anointed queen.
What did you say?
I think you heard me. I escorted Margaret to England for her wedding when she was just 15. I carried her train at her coronation. I was by her side when she gave birth to her son. I was her dearest friend. And if any harm comes to me, it will be your head she spikes on the city walls. I can promise you that.
Thank you.